It's our time. Welcome to the KIN Consortium. Today's discussion is about commodities and how investors prefer commodities to securities. Whether it's gold or oil, certain commodities thrive in an environment of chaos and uncertainty. In fact, Morgan Stanley actually bought a physical oil tanker filled to the brim with oil in the midst of the financial crisis in 2008. History has also taught us that people have chased the soft and shiny metal, gold, for one reason or another. In fact, there are companies in both Madrid and Dubai that are selling gold per ounce in ATM machines open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. These two commodities in particular offer their respective owners the perception of safety and comfort in an environment where the world media is riddled with stories of chaos and bankruptcies. It seems the most prudent investors are investing in these two commodities with a great deal of success. The international stories in the news are raging about insurance companies going bankrupt like AMBAC and MBIA. These two are not regular insurance companies that cover higher risk corporate debts or individual concerns. These two defunct insurance companies happen to insure the debt of individual state governments in America, AMBAC and MBIA. The fact of the matter is municipal bonds in America are currently yielding higher interest rates than corporate bonds in December of 2010. Despite the higher payoffs, according to the research of the KIN Consortium, investors are still focused on commodities. As a result, most people tend to rely on underlying assets that are actually tangible. They have a perceived value. In fact, we here in the Islamic world, we see this exact principle applied to the root of Islamic finance with asset-backed debts called sukuk. Everywhere around the world, people are growing wary of these metaphysical insurance vehicles that are long on promises and short on delivery. Let's track the prices and see where the investors have been going with their cash. Take a look at these two charts, and you're going to see how gold has been trending, and you're going to see how oil has been trending. When there's a lack of trust in the financial vehicles, people tend to rely on commodities like oil and gold. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the KIN Consortium.
Assalamu alaikum.